Let's talk about material flow system. This is the system in the manufacturing plant, transformation and process of inputs to produce goods or services. This system defines the overall flow environment within which the material movements takes place. There are, some strategies in the approaches of how to minimize total flow. One is eliminating flow. Number two is minimizing multiple flows and combining flows and operations. Let's talk about eliminating flow. You eliminate some intermediate process between process A and B. If these intermediate process or steps are not very significant between process A and B, might rather eliminate the flow. The next one is minimizing multiple flows. So this is by carefully planning the flow between two consecutive points of use to take place in as few movements as possible. Combining flows and operations. You combine similar operations and similar flows to branch on a different process or operation. So whenever possible, you plan for the movement of materials, information, or people to be combined with the processing step. This is the perspective of principle minimizing the cost of flow. We talk about quantity, quality, time, and cost. Same is true, eliminate unnecessary movements of materials. You reduce the number of manufacturing steps. You minimize manual handling, minimizing travel distance. You eliminate manual handling by automating. And the next is minimizing material handling. Here, the expertise is more on the concentration of material handling. Yes, it is very significant. One factor is the methodology of handling the material. It could be, from manual to semi-automatic or full mode automatic. But of course, it entails investment. So, in doing so, in minimizing the cost of flow, there is a need to study carefully if the project is beneficial. So, one requirement is the cost-benefit analysis. One management tool also is the net present value, the internal rate of return, the payback period. So all of these things are necessary in order to get and come up with a value judgment decision to project whether the cost of flow is attainable and viable. So your task here for your assessment is to research for a company that in the internet that perform a continuous improvement or development which in terms of the flow systems, particularly in the manufacturing flow systems. You have to research, and this work is individual. It has to be passed through the school book prior to the due date or closing time and due date of the requirement. So provide a research on this.